bend the lock.
Anderson and Kreider into three. And a four on a four.
I'm going to decide whether or not he wants to launch it up into the crowd. So we'll see if he's got his throwing arm with him tonight. You got your throwing arm, Mark? You're going to sign a frisbee and throw it up into the crowd. All right, he wants to throw it too. All right, you're Brandon Mark is both. Well, I'll tell you what, Mark. I hope you had as much fun as I did. I called this race. You were driving in it. I had a blast watching you and Zach Henderson just duke it out. I hope the fans enjoyed that. That's what you guys come here for, good clean racing. We touched a couple times, no harm, no foul on either one of us. Good hard racing. Thank you guys for coming and supporting us. Well said, Mark. I'll tell you what, a lot of hard work goes your 1X machine. They bring it here each and every Saturday night. It's been a while since you visited the Tri-State Line X Winter Circle. Who do you have to thank?
Bob Smith, my wife, my son. Without them guys, I couldn't do it. Bob takes care of the car most of the time. Future X Rocks, my employer, Jeff's Double B Garage. I can't thank everybody, them guys, enough. And mostly you guys fans. You guys aren't here watching us, we don't get to come race. Thank you.
All right, Mark, you need to sign this frisbee and launch it up into the crowd, buddy.
Next week.
There you go. So come see Mark. Here we go.